It's race day here at Spielberg, and the drivers are making their final preparations down on the grid before lights out. Look around, it's a spectacular setting, and I'm sure today's race will do it justice. So Spielberg is one of the shortest laps on the F2 calendar, just 10 corners, 7 right and 3 left. Look out for the uphill braking zone into turn 3 that represents one of the better opportunities to overtake. Also turn 4 straight afterwards, and then the next one being all the way back round to turn 1. Here are the starting positions for today's race. Jack Crawford lines up on pole position, with Gabriel Bortoleto alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Correa, Maloney,
Zach O'Sullivan,
Martins, Miata,
Miney,
Behrmann,
Isaac Hadjar,
Antonelli,
Barnard,
Pepe Marti,
Colapinto,
Fittipaldi,
Stanek,
Dennis Hauger,
Villa Gomez,
Vachon,
Cordiel,
Paul Aaron. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. And we welcome you to the commentary box, where I'm Alex Jakes and he's Alex Brundle. And like Alex Brundle's commentary, this driver, it's really coming along well at the moment. Good performances, mature drives. It's always great to see a young driver develop.
Continuing to move forward, and that's a really important thing for them, for their hierarchy in the team and also their career prospects moving forward.
The formation lap gets underway for this, the Formula 2 race, and every driver will be looking to settle in for the race ahead, making sure the car is ready for battle once the lights go out.
might experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Fastest lap of the race. We're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, this is Mark. There's a group of slower cars coming up ahead of you. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Okay, pit in this lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Kush is coming in for his stop now. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Taking care of them. Lost the position, trying to keep focus. Ahead, well done, but be aware these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Gap to your teammate behind, 3.0 seconds. just made a pass for the lead of the race. Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
He has said goodbye to the competition and hello to the checkered flag. It's victory for Gabriel Bortoleto.
No tyre blankets in Formula 2, so it's a bit of a dark art to build temperature into the tyre. They've done that, and that's been the key to victory.
another race and another victory for Virtuosi as we see the drivers make their way out to the podium for the final ceremony. Superb racing out there today and a well-deserved win.